Okay, so in this video, let us discuss code forces round 651 division 2. And first problem was very simple. Maximum GCD. Basically, we are given integers in the range 1 to n. And among all pairs of distinct integers, we have to find maximum possible GCD of integer pairs. So we have to take two numbers such that the GCD is maximum as possible. So if we just observe the input, we can directly give the answer as n by 2. And if you want to know actually how it works, I'll take an example and show you. Like for example, let us say n equal to 8. You can make pair like 1, 2, 2, 4, 3, 5. You can also make 4, 8. So out of all such possible pairs, maximum GCD you will obtain in this case, because GCD is now 4. In general, any number n, if you want to pair it with another integer that is less than n and greater than 1, and you want to pair it in such a way that GCD is maximum, that other number should be n by 2 only. So this was the only answer, straightforward solution. Nothing else, just take n and print n by 2. That's all. Second question, GCD compression. What do we have to do? We have been given an array of 2n positive integers. We have to compress the array into n minus 1 integers. To do this, first we'll discard some two elements, any two elements. And remaining operation, what do we have to do? We have to remove two elements from A and append the sum to B. Remove two elements and append the sum to B. Remove two elements from where A. But there is a condition. Compressed array B should have a property that is greatest common divisor of all elements should be greater than 1. So after you form array B, it should be formed in such a way that the GCD of all elements in array B is greater than 1. How to form array B? First of all, remove two elements and after that do this step. Remove two elements from A and then append the sum. Be careful about how to input and output. I suggest you pause the video and read the question, or you try it by yourself. I'll put the problem link in the description, or even you can search for it. Obviously, it is there on code forces. Sorry, but what do we have to do now? We have to output indices of the two elements that are used. We have to print n minus 1 lines. So what should we print? Basically, I don't want the GCD of array to be 1. Easiest thing to do is always try to make GCD of the array 2. How to make GCD of any array 2? If all the numbers are even, you need all even numbers in the array. If all the numbers in the array are even, then GCD is at least 2. At least 2. Not exactly 2, or not always 2, but at least 2. If all numbers are even, you will have a GCD of at least 2. And you can give any answer. Multiple answers are also allowed. So basically, my goal was to make the GCD of B, array B, 2. How to make it 2? Very simple. Just you need to know property of odd number and even number, that's all. Basically, odd plus odd will give me even. Excuse me. And even plus even obviously will give me even. That's all you had to do here. Simply straight away find out odd numbers, all the even numbers, and in the n minus 1 lines, print pair of them, pair of odd, 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 even. See, this output, what they have given is slightly different. It is just there to confuse you or to make you think in a different way. But just follow this, you will get the answer. Print all odd numbers. That is all the pairs of odd numbers, how much ever is possible. How many ever pairs of odd numbers you can print, print all of them. And if n minus 1 lines have not been printed, then print all the even numbers possible. All the even pairs. Like you should print 3, 5, 2, 4, like that. And be careful when you're printing, you should print the indices of these elements. So what did I do? I just stored all the indices of even elements in a vector A and all the indices of odd elements in vector B. Remember, it is one based indexing. That is why I've written plus one. Later, what I have done, I have just initialized count to n minus one and I will print n minus one lines, right? So basically every time I'll be printing pair, that is two elements, two odd numbers, two even numbers, two odd numbers, like that. That's all I'll be doing. It was simple only, just print odd, odd, even, even, odd, odd, even, even, that's it. Because ultimately you will get a GCD greater than or equal to 2, for sure. Because if you have an array of all even numbers, the GCD will be at least 2. Problem C also I have done, but I will make another video for that exclusively, and I'll show you in the next video. So thank you for watching, and I hope you understood. Bye.